Go ahead and just state your name and where you're from.
I'm Anthony Rains from Peterstown, West Virginia.
Okay. When you think about a homeless person or seeing a homeless person, what image pops up in your head?
People in ragged out clothes, sleeping on the streets.
Are they typically, is it a man or a woman or?
Typically male.
Have you ever had any experience with people that have been homeless before?
No, other than when I lived in Cincinnati, I'd see them at the train stations, stuff like that, but I've never had any personal experience with them.
Why are you participating in this challenge?
Well, for one, I don't know what I'll be doing in the future. I guess just to find out really what it's like and maybe possibly be able to help out people in the future.
Is there anything that you're really expecting from it?
A lot of walking, I'd say.
What are you most nervous about?
Well, for me, I guess it's just the walking, being mobile aspect because of previous injuries, but other than that, I'm not worried about my safety really or anything like that.
What are you most excited about?
Being able to see DC from a different perspective.
What are you gonna do to make yourself look homeless?
Well, I'm gonna just wear raggedy clothes, make sure my demeanor's not excited, I guess. Just try to blend in, be invisible.
What is the thing that you hope to learn the most from about through this experience?
To learn the most, just I guess how hard it is for them to live. I suppose it'd just be gaining a perspective of how hard it is for those people, because a lot of them are vets or people just like us. I guess just get a new perspective.
How hard do you think it is?
I'd say it's got to be real hard. I know there's some organizations that help them, but still, there's a lot of panhandling and moving around involved. I'd say it's got to be real tough.